morning and thank you for joining us. Our morning outlook will focus on the pound dollar, recent developments, and the potential impact on the markets. Let's hear from Greg in our trading room.
The pound dollar pair traded sideways in the last session. According to the Williams indicator, we are in an oversold market. The last session saw the Bitcoin drop 0.9% against the dollar. According to the Stochastic RSI, we are in an overbought market. The euro-dollar pair traded sideways in the last session. The RSI is giving a negative signal. The oil-dollar pair saw a minor dip of 0.1% in the last session. The Stochastic indicator is giving a positive signal.
Coming up, today's major financial news.
Gold rose over 1% on Friday after a US inflation data cemented prospects of a rate cut next month, restraining the dollar below recent highs, while safe haven demand stemming from the geopolitical tensions in the Middle East also lifted bullion. The S&P 500 and the Dow scored record closing highs on Friday, with a big boost from financial stocks after banks reported strong quarterly results, while the latest inflation data fueled expectations for a US Federal Reserve rate cut in November. Oil prices settled lower on Friday but rose for the second straight week as investors weighed factors such as possible supply disruptions in the Middle East and Hurricane Milton's impact on fuel demand in Florida. Brent crude oil futures settled down 0.45%.
And now let's review today's major economic events.
Finland's consumer price index will be released at 5 GMT. China's exports at 3 GMT. China's imports at 3 GMT. China's trade balance, USD, will be released at 3 GMT. China's FDI at 9 GMT. Korea's trade balance at 2355 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day.